and we have new information on another body found in Burlington on Sunday. This body was found near Upson Road that has been identified as 26-year-old Kelsey Mazzamaro. State police said this is now being investigated as a homicide. The Office of the Chief Medical Examiner said she died from being strangled.